It's been a while since I installed this, but this is the extra 20 yards machine. You attach to the wall up there and run the, there's three poles that connect to go down to here, which is where the weights are. Each one, I think, is like 4.4 pounds or 2.2 pounds. I don't know. I don't remember. I have it on the third weight for now. It seems to be good for right now. Hopefully I'll add more later, but that's where I'm at right now. You just need to put it up against the wall. Not all the way up against the wall, because you got to keep this all perpendicular to each other. Here's what you hold on to. It's got a golf grip on it. One thing I don't like about it and I need to fix on it is as you use it, the grip starts slipping down. It isn't put on there like a real golf grip with tape and all that, and I think I'm gonna go ahead and do that, because like every couple of minutes that you use it, it'll drop down about that much, so you gotta push it all back up. You just pull it down, and it comes down at a 45 degree angle, and you have it set up this way for right hand people. You can move it this way if you're left handed, which unfortunately for me is the way I set this thing up for. I should have put it over here, because since I'm right-handed, to do this, I'm standing right here, which is right next to the closet. And Dewey wanted to know if I could do some video of it in action. I got to stand in here to do it, or set the camera up in here to do it. If I'd have moved it over here, But I had my head in the wrong place when I put it up, and I put it here instead. Anyway, this is what it looks like. More information whenever I get around to doing it. Thanks.